Well, Wes, you made hard work of it, but ultimately in the next round.
Yeah, I think that's the main point. At the end of the day, we had to make sure we got into the next round for the draw.
Did you feel a bit aggrieved to go in at the break 2-0 down? Because it was fairly even, but Blythe were perhaps fortunate to be two goals in front.
Yeah, I mean, but that's the game, you know. If you don't take your chances, you know, and they took their chances, you know, you're going to find yourself going in behind. Thankfully, you know, we got an early first goal in the second half, which, you know, put a bit of pressure on them and, you know, gave us a bit of confidence and to get the win.
I suppose it's a new sort of atmosphere, a small ground packed, and any sort of throw-in tackle was met with a roar from the home fans.
Yeah, exactly. You know, the fans got behind them, which gave them that, you know, that momentum. You know, and the pitch didn't exactly help us as well, so it was difficult at the beginning. But, you know, the second half, you know, we came out fighting, you know, and we got the win at the end.
It was a big response in the second half. How key was it to get that early goal?
It was crucial, I think. You know, we knew we needed to get an early goal, which put a bit of pressure on them, I thought, and it gave us the momentum. You know, you managed to take advantage of that and win the game 3-2.
You came back into the side today, and it must be nice for you to get your name on the score sheet twice as well.
Yeah, exactly. You know, it's the first 90 minutes in a very long time. So, you know, for me, just to get a good run out and to score, you know, as well, it was good for me.
Give something for the manager to think about heading into the league games as well.
Yeah, of course. I think, you know, show that I can score goals and, you know, and I'm ready to play when I'm called upon.
You got your goals in front of that packed away end. A good effort for 1,000 or so Blues fans to trek all the way up here on a Saturday.
You know, it's you know, they're diehard fans, you know, and you know, it's brilliant for them to come down here, you know, and support the boys.
And win the rat hat for the next round. Any preference on who you'd like?
Yeah, I said Villa would be a good one at home. I think everyone would love to have that sort of draw. But you know, as long as we go through the next round, through that one, I wouldn't really mind.